Well, this was the first day of the ETUC Congress in Athens, and it was a good day for the ETUC in that we've sent a strong message today to the finance ministers who are meeting in Brussels tomorrow. And it was a unanimous message. There were no differences between us, between Germany and the South. There was no differences between the Nordic countries and the South. There's no differences East or West. We were unanimous, and unanimous against austerity, against the kind of deals that are being pressed on Greece, pressed on Ireland, pressed on Portugal. We look for a better deal for them, a more generous deal, more Marshall Plan, less the kind of punishment provisions which are around at the moment. And that was our message, I think, that came from the Congress today. And what particularly pleased me was that it was united, and the unions of Europe are showing the way to the nations of Europe. We're doing something that they've so far been unable to match, sticking together, showing solidarity in a true European spirit.